So if you guys are watching this video, you obviously have a question about that water that's coming out of your tailpipe. And I'm here to tell you, it's not a big deal. So the way your exhaust system works is it's actually trying to get rid of the byproduct that's created while your vehicle is running. And those byproducts get expelled through the tailpipe. And sometimes you may find droplets of water coming off. Typically, this isn't a concern. It just means there's water in your system and it's trying to get it out. So there's a few main reasons why there's water dripping from your tailpipe. So let's go over a few of them right now. So whenever you start your vehicle, combustion takes place and water and carbon dioxide is formed. So when the engine cools down and the exhaust gases leave the combustion chamber, condensation from the water and the carbon dioxide can be seen more. Next has to do with your catalytic converter. So the point of the catalytic converter is to reduce the pollutants that go into the air. It turns those byproducts into non-harmful substances, like water. So, if there's water dripping from your tailpipe, that means your catalytic converter is working great. And lastly, it's just going to be condensation from heat. If you live in a colder climate, you'll have to start your car in order to warm it up to begin with. This causes excess heat to be built up in your engine while it's running and expelled through your tailpipe as condensation. So there's a few reasons why you have water coming from your tailpipe, which all those are completely common, so you don't have to worry about those. The only thing you'll have to worry about if water is coming out of your tailpipe is if it's coming out with smoke. If you have smoke coming out with it, that means you have a bigger issue and should have it checked immediately.